U.S. Marshals need your help finding this week's most wanted Monday fugitive. Carlos Banegas is wanted for violating federal probation after being released from prison. Marshals say Banegas has a violent history involving drug and gun violations. He's 31 years old, has brown hair, brown eyes, and several tattoos. We're told he was last seen in the Tulsa area. If you have any information for Marshals, call their tip line at 1-866-4-WANTED.